My Five Senses by Margaret Miller. My Five Senses. I have two eyes, a nose, a mouth, two ears, and two hands. With my eyes, I see myself. My shadow, my dog, and my city. With my nose, I smell popcorn, a horse, flowers, and garbage. With my mouth, I taste watermelon, the ocean, medicine, and ice cream. With my ears, I hear my baby brother, a fire engine, my piano, and whispered secrets. With my hands, I feel finger paints, sand, water, and a rabbit. With our five senses, we enjoy our world.